here at New York Comic Con right now. We're talking to Ted Nafee from Courtney Crumrin, and he's going to give us a lowdown now that the book's out in color, right?
The book is now out in color, yeah, yeah. We did a relaunch to start the whole series again, like starting with issue one. And that new series is in color, and it's about 5 issues deep now.
5 issues deep. You yeah. don't want to be there. You want to be somewhere else.
I'm sorry?
You want to be somewhere else, like 9 issues deep
well,
or 10
now
issues.
I've gotten 9 issues in the can. So I'm 4 issues ahead at this point. But, you know, they catch up.
So we're not going to look for the status quo down the road here. We're expecting some bumps in the road in terms
yeah.
of...
Yeah. Well, the story has always been about Courtney living with her uncle Aloysius, who's the creepy old sorcerer down the road. And she goes off and has adventures. Well, now it's Courtney on the run from her uncle Aloysius, which to regular readers will seem like, oh my God, oh God. Ah!
Thank you, sir, for taking the time to talk to us today.
My pleasure.
Hope you have a good time with the show. Folks, Ted Nafee, Courtney Crumrin, Oni Press. Take care.